it's defined by him controlling me, right? Like, if his chest is not on me, let's say he's just holding me with his hands, there's simply no turtle, okay? Like, I can just get out of that at any point that I want. What defines it is that he's on me, okay? So if you were just to hold me with his hands, chuck him right off and just move away from the position altogether. There's no reason for me to be there. But as his chest is connected to me, now I've got a bit of a problem, okay? Now, overall, I'm gonna recommend something very critical first and foremost, to be able to bear weight easily. I like to have my shoulders over my elbows, and this is kind of the first thing to take. If I let my elbow get too far in front of my shoulder, my ability to bear his weight is gonna go down pretty dramatically. Why you need to know this is because jiu-jitsu, we don't concern ourselves with, we're not just a sport, we're actually a martial art. So we concern ourselves with the idea of taking on people bigger, stronger, faster, right? In wrestling, a lot of times they'll say like being on the elbows is no good, you wanna be dynamic on your hands. They don't compete in weight class. They compete in weight classes, all right? If you put a 300-pound man on you right there and you're just like trying to do a push-up to your hands, you feel a pretty big difference. There are good times to go to your hands, but like overall, you wanna get good at being able to put, just it's really quite simple. Shoulder over elbow, the bone is gonna take the weight of the person on top of you. You could bear 2-3 people on top of you and still feel pretty good. This will take an enormous amount of weight. Okay. Do we need to stack up 2-3 people for you guys to feel it? We've done it many times. It's anyone who wants to, it's really not as bad as you would think. Like I'm here, Elias lies on there. Joshua lay on Elias. Quick. It doesn't change much. I feel it, but I don't notice it much. Like I still feel fine, okay? So let's just give this a try. 1, 2, 3.